good Duca car. The horse is going to be Bill Boss in that fight number four. Get each other room, gentlemen, get each other room, long ways to go. 3, 250 to go, guys, 250 to go. Get each other room. Enter to over now, front by Total second. Total having trouble. Total and Boss getting together. Oh, team record 1 and 2, left 1 and 2, all clear. Now your order, Owen and Total. Your leader is Ben Patrick over out front all day. Nothing changed. It's the white number 81 car. Atkins up to second. Atkins in the 00 bazooka car. Third place is Total. Oh, sorry, Bill Boston just got around him. Boss in the third. Total down the fourth. Boss in that pack number four. Total in the white and red stripe. One fifty to go. Your leader Patrick Owen has checked out. Oh, double in the three, go high in the three, march on the track, go high in the three, all clear, double off of two, stay low off of two, low off of two. 120 to go. Your order, Patrick Owen, Jonathan Atkins, Bill Ross, CJ Myers, Mike Taylor 5th, Chris Myers 6th, Ryan 87, Mike Miller 8th. Trouble for your second place car. He's on his roof off the turn floor. They straighten him out. He grabs a handful. Three down, one to go. Block number four moves his way into the second place. CJ Myers into third. Your third place car now is at orange 57. Mike Holmes fifth, fourth. Jonathan Atkins fifth. Chris Myers sixth. Patrick Owen set sail early and has not looked back. Right now, he has a one lap lead on the field. The race is for second between Boss and Myers. 25 seconds to go, driver. 25 seconds to go. Less than 10, drivers. Less than 10. It doesn't look like CK is going to get the Boss for that second spot. Race clock has expired. Finish the lap. You're on, Bill Boss. You are done. Finish the lap. Everybody's done. Patrick Owen, your winner. Bill Boss, second. CJ Myers, third. Jonathan Atkins, fourth. Mike Coble, fifth. Chris Myers, sixth. Ryan, eighth. Seventh. Mike Miller, eighth. All right, E4 late models brought to you by CDOB. Three finishers here in race number six. CJ ended up third. Patrick taking home the lead. Bill Boss, second. CJ, ain't getting a fight back. You used to be in back there in that third year, are you?
Today it was pretty rough. Struggling, tired all day. Should have had some races to start off with. We got up there and got a top three finish, so it was pretty good.
Not bad recovery. Good job, CJ. Local favorite, Bill Boss. Bill, you've been the man that beat down here in Little Indy in the B4 class. I know your figure eight car is dominating. But good to see you here. Good to see you at CDOB. Got you a podium finish. How was your life?
It was good. Car was great and fast all day. I got into the leader there by mistake. I just got a little bit too close there. Didn't realize that. But, those things do happen. Wasn't intentional or anything, but good race. And like I said, not as good in the late model time on the figure eight, so I need a little more practice in the late
model. Yeah, figure eight is way more fun.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Mr. Patrick Owen. And pretty good series for you. This is your third win here in CDOB, 2 in the modified, now you got your B4 win. Good to see you out front, had a dominant car all day. Tell me all about it.
Yeah, it's a good solid car. I love rubber tire racing. It's just as competitive as the qualifier stuff, but I want to thank everybody for giving me a little room on the racetrack. You know, good respect for guys out there. But it was a good day.
Good deal. Glad to have you. Congratulations to all of you. Stay here and get a few pictures.
That's a year.
Stay right here. We'll get a few pictures and.